been on. We have never ever done any more people than this around the world. It is unbelievable what is going on. Now I don't know if there's something they've been feeding you people or something strange, giving you strange Iron Maiden drugs that make you love heavy metal and hate shit music. It certainly isn't that you watch fucking MTV and reality TV shows, because they're total fucking bullshit, aren't they? So I can only just put it down to the fact that you understand music, you feel heavy metal in your hearts, and you're crazy fucking Hungarians!
Stop!
jazz band because it only went from worse to worse. Ladies and gentlemen, one and two. A one, two, three, four.
Yeah!
Oh,